Update. All right. We are live. Hello. Let's hopefully start off with a good game. Hopefully get okay, you know? Let's get okay. That's a good song, man. That's because I don't know something else really put me up. Oh, damn it. Yeah, that's a good song to put. My songs know what you did in the dark. Light 'em up. Fall Out Boy. Okay. God damn, this hopefully this rubber banding is just here. Let's not see that bad amount of rubber banding in the game. Now that was some bad rubber banding. I'm on fire! I'm up, light 'em up. I'm on fire! Coming at this angle, my usual spot. I think I might be coming down with something. I've been covered a lot today. Use that for me. Come on, let's. I don't think I have to do anyone. I think I'll glide there good enough. Yeah. Oh, what you did in the dark. I didn't think I'd hit the marker. That's why I down. That's why I went down that early. So I can just pretty much angle down my parachute this way. I'm getting a little bit more and more of the hang of the whole parachute thing. Just wish I knew how they fuckers like just parachute for longest distances. Still learn that part though. I think I landed here by myself. Ooh, damn that fucking. Just in case we come across this shotgun. We already got that loops, yeah, so. My goosey. No. Okay, let's see. Let's get rid of the stuff. What time again? I'm gonna keep with my AKM here in the ump. I gotta head up torch that way. Fuck, I hate it when the circle's there and when I'm landing here. What is this extending? I already have that. Your backpack, let's check these two buildings to the right. Check the main building, then Head out towards the circle. Oh, there we go. Backpack. Ooh. Nice. Flash grenades. At least I can go back in there, grab more of the 7.62s and that flash grenade. That in there. It must be. Yep, I knew it. Something was have to be in here. Starting off good. Starting off good. I had it. I was gonna come my way, right? Damn it, came. Yeah, it's far out there. Eh, whatever. Those things never work in my favor. I mean, not can I say never? I guess most times they never really do. That's just most times. Shooting up to those buildings up to the north, east there. I'm betting. There, anything in that closet? No. So far I'm looking, and if it wouldn't landed here, they would have been fucked. They would have at least a pistol. Outside of that, I'm not seeing much of anything else. If somebody landed on this fucking building while we land over there, they would be screwed on the loot. I want to see about speaking of a few on this area, see where that person is that's alive in that area. I know there had been two people from there that were those two that I heard the shots from. What is that? I heard gunfire that way. Just want to see if I can get fused on the person that's over here, because I know there has to be someone over there. I know those shots came from those buildings. At least around this area. Yep, there are open doors there. Doors there. Hey, well, somebody finally won the battle. Oh. Took my shot, so I'm guessing somebody won. Oh, I see. So I'm all the way over there. Knew he'd go lower. I thought so. see. Level 2 backpack, thank you. Oh, I never had a helmet. I fucked his ass up with it. Scar. I knew it. It's, ooh, a bunch of 9mm. Don't need the 7.62 then. Ha! You stopped at the wrong time, buddy. You stopped at the wrong time. Where should I go? I feel like instead of going towards Pachinki, let's head right. Let's search to these buildings first. Hopefully find more 5.56. Or more... nines, but we don't need more nines. Hopefully a helmet. Maybe I should have taken his, but his was fucked up, dude. I pretty much headshotted him with that evil shirt. Another 4 times, but I don't want to put that on the, oomph. A pen. Should we? I'll take those. Oh, 2 backpack. I already got one. Thank you. Yeah. Let's go. Oh wait, HUD. HUD could have something. Not what I wanted. So before I had at least a level 1 helmet, but hoodie. I went ahead and right to those buildings. Up around that roadside. My god. See what I mean with the fucking red zones though? They wanna kill me, dude. They're just like, just keep running out there. Everybody's about shooting at, dude. You're just too good. We can't calculate your ass. Or they just keep putting the red zones on my ass. So, let's light them up, up, up. Because I'm on fire. Let's put these buildings first, then to the ones over on the right on the road. Let's actually stay around cover. You don't know when you're gonna get shot at, or from where. So, best to be as close to cover as you possibly can most of the time. That way you can have cover. Oh. Lagged forward a little bit there. Oops. Somebody already came here. He's running. Try and get him. Almost got me. Gotta grab those bandages. Oh! Oh shit! You little fucktard. Couldn't face me like a man. You had to fucking hide like a bitch and snipe. I face my enemies. I look them in the eyes. You're just a bitch. You're just a bitch. It's still too much of a somber song. There we go. There we go. Loosen up the body. Get nice and limber. Better reactions when your body's not stiff. Organizers. Oh, there we go. Actually, that's still kind of a weird song. That was kind of a rocking song. Know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the colors of her eyes were and her scars and where they got them. But this world has forgotten. Here we go. Ow. The fuck was that? Sounded like there was a bomb that just went off in the fucking zone there. Should I go with my usual? Yeah, that's cool. I can make it. Get out right about now. You're not the answer for the questions that you still have. Actually hit it. Didn't think I was gonna hit the marker of going to have my shoot open halfway. Let's see, I can't tell if it doesn't look like. Actually, he might go to the four buildings. Can't tell if he is or isn't. Where the fuck is he? He's coming here? No. Where's he going? Yeah, he's going four buildings over there, so if I go that way, I need to worry about him. Especially that time I sat outside. Ooh! Didn't fucking render in everything. Whatever. Sure, they're both on full auto. Nothing there as usual. What's that? Flash hider for an SMG. That should be good enough for the pistol, which I rarely if ever use. Oh, we're in the circles. Should go to the coastline, get a boat. It's going small island. Can't speak. The main island is barely within the circle. So I should go towards the coastline to my right here and go get a boat and head over to the small island where the circle is going to continue to be. And I'll take a stun grenade, that's it. Now you're gonna, yeah, it's too far out there to be coming my way. Like, god damn that rubber band dude though. Before you come my way and hook me up. Hook a brother up! Right now, I've already been hooked up with the guns, but transmits, of course, I don't have that many, if any at all. Damn, here would have Hey, game, if you landed over here on this side. Fuck it, why not? We have a fist, right? Yeah. I have one, but it's still, it's a fist. It's just a machete. We're saying we need to head to the buildings to our east, make sure there's no one in them, to shoot me in the back as I head towards the boat. If there is one over on the coastline, because sometimes there haven't been. Actually, wish it was extended. Ooh, red dot. Let's head out. Close these doors. Fuck with the dude back there, because I'd head this way. Make him think no one actually landed here. Until he gets inside. Make him waste a little time. I'm wasting a little bit of my time just doing that, but eh, whatever. We'll find more and, well, just better attachments for these weapons of mine. Can't see any boats from here. Do blend in a little too much with the water, but hopefully this closer I get, I'll see a boat. Otherwise I'm going to try and hopefully find a vehicle and cross the bridge. Otherwise I'm going to have to cross the bridge. Maybe swim, maybe. If I feel like it. Yeah, I'm not seeing any boats. Fuck. Seriously, no boats on this side? No boats? The front door appears to be closed. Close over there. There's a buggy. But there's not seeing much at all. I think we'd see shit around here. The loot system is a fickle bitch. I think you generally see a bit more around here, but with this shit here, I doubt anyone's been here. Who the fuck wouldn't take painkillers or energy drink? I just grab that buggy after here and just head on over to the bridge. Heck, the frag, I already have a smoke. I don't think I need multiple ones. Ooh. Stun grenade. Extended mag. What's that? Quick draw, which I already have on that pistol. Red dot. Sorry. Hate holographics. Sooner I can put a holographic on my AR is the better, so sorry, pistol. Fuck. Ooh, fort. Fucking fort. 8x scope. Fuck it, won't fit. What don't I need? Damn, I have a shit ton of fucking 7.62s. Fuck, I'll take the 90 off. Too fast, I'll take. It's all in here, let's check that building and hopefully get to that buggy. Actually no, the buggy's out of the circle, so yeah, we should be good. Let's see how that's getting here. Oh, that's not supposed to pan. Times two, thank you. Times four. Fuck! Another times two. Oh, leave it. Ooh. Let me see some. Ooh, that. That bridge is barely in it. Actually, want to see where it goes, because it is, like, in the instance, in the aspects of being a 50-50 shove going either side. So let's not make a haste decision yet on going to the small island when it could be here on the main island. Fuck. Well, let's have, no, times four on that. Put the red dot on that gun. I think this vehicle's gonna just pass on by. Tire. There, got it. I mean, I meant have the times four on that and the times two on this. Time. Oh fuck, I gotta move a bit west. Pretty much head back to where I was. Let's take the buggy and head towards where I was, pretty much. Oh, fuck. It's like a boat. Oh, somebody came by. So I closed those two doors, so being that they've been open. It's like the boat. Yep, someone's been by. Clear. I want to see where the next circle is, and that would base my decision whether or not to keep the vehicle. That vehicle's on fire. We're not on fire, it's smoking. Wonder if it's a turbo. Might be using turbo. It's kind of chilly in here. Might need to turn the heater a little up. Three, six alive. Circle end so I can see where the next one's gonna be. What do you want on meds? Fuck. I have no fucking first aid kits. Seriously, again, just like last game, all I have is bandages. Okay, where are you gonna go? Are you gonna stay on this side or that? Go to that side. You don't want to. Are you gonna nerd? Which one is it? Ooh, it's going south. Going south. Where the fuck should I go? Maybe to that little hut over here on this side. All I know is I should get my booking across the bridge. You guys over there, but I got buggy. I'm good. Good luck to all those fuckers who don't have a vehicle that are far out here. Let's hit that turbo up by these areas quick, especially the bridge. Behind this guy. This is it. Oh, just missed him. minute when I said I'm going to that hut. Shit. In here, okay. Yeah, real quick. I'm just gonna poke my head out, give it a anybody around a shot to hit. Yeah, don't do it like that. I mean, in case anybody tries to think of stealing that vehicle, they're gonna be shit out of luck. And I could have just fucked myself really there. But it's the decision I made, and I'm gonna have to stick to it. Hope it works out for the better. Here comes the storm. Fuck, I need to take a piss again, game? My game, body? I always blame everything on the game. Not this game, just the game. And I'm not talking about the rapper either. I'm just talking about the game. It's a quiz. Ooh, close at least. So I can actually get out, like, say, about 30 seconds to go and move. I'm just gonna wait until it actually says, like, a minute to go. See if anyone comes running in out of the storm to heal. Don't kiss men. Oh wait, no. I don't kiss men is what this gamer tag is. Or is it a woman? Which one is it? Or could it be an alien? From outer space. Pretending to be human. Ooh, Sleeper Sulu has a SKS and they just I don't kiss men. I don't kiss men got a kill. I think anyone's gonna be coming around. Just do a circle here just in case. Head over to this side for cover from the mountains. Or not, I guess. Shit. See who you as, but that looks like it was placed there by game, not by a person. I'd feel fucking safer inside than down here, maybe. Because I only have a little cover. A little cover. Not a lot. Somebody? No. Okay. Nobody here? Game? Nobody? Nobody. No one's up here at least. Stay downstairs. More wiggle room. Look, nowhere there isn't a fucking window. This is the best area. Okay, went to yellow building there. Somebody's in yellow building. Oh, fuck. Was that a flash grenade? I forgot to get. Shit! Fuck. Last bandage. Fuck you. Fuck, I'm almost dead. Fuck. The fuck did he have? He had a car, dude. Shit. But fuck that. I'm good. How are we doing on time? Shit, 9 seconds. What else? Come on, quickly. What? Shit. Shit. Damn it, game. Why am I not running? Fuck, that dude over there is gonna fuck me up. Shit. Fuck you, little bitch. Fuck you. You're just a bitch hiding. You're just a bitch hiding. I'm trying to heal. You're just a cunt hiding. Yeah, I'll be back. I need to take a piss while this next game loads in. Come on, game. I'm back. Turn the heater up. What the hell, game? I mean, phone? Pandora? I want to listen to that song. Here we go. You call, no longer go. We were walking the same walk. I see the plane come off. Fuck. The only thing I can make it imagine where I was wondering to go. This fire gun, I need is somebody to lean on. Let me be in the circle and let an airdrop drop on my ass game, come on! Keys going four houses over that red area. I don't see anybody in my airspace to say that they're coming this way with me. Yeah, I think I'll land alone again. Nice. A lot of times when I don't, they fucking get the good shit. They land in the area where the good weapons are, and I just get like maybe a pistol. Now, there was one time where we both only had a pistol and mine had only a clip worth of ammo in the goddamn hole of this area. Just hate it when that shit happens. Ooh, a soda. I can pick that up. You know what? Get rid of that. We need the ammo for the gun. More so than anything, just in case somebody actually does come running up while I'm still looting as quickly as I can. There we go, fast, nice. Give me the hat, whatever. Is this stick 45s? Yeah, okay, so that's unnecessary. Okay. Oh, the lag. There we go. Drop that for now. Grab that and get the clip that I dropped down there. We are... Oh, there's no fucking way it's not going to small island. I needed. Actually, there's two of them, so yeah, let's just keep the one I want. Let's go over the other building. There we go, backpack. Ooh, extended. Quick draw, hopefully. What this was? I think it was just extended. I only have like a clip, so it doesn't matter. Got the helmet. Oh, an AKM, but not that much ammo. I can keep that gun for now. So I find a bit more 7.62, so I'm gonna keep the M416. Or better yet. don't need is a 40. I mean, 762. Hold on them just for now. Let's head to these small buildings and head towards those other buildings and hope to find a boat on the shore. Otherwise, I'm gonna go hopefully find a vehicle because I definitely need to get on a small island. ASAP. Oh, fuck. A lot of 762 actually. So the trail race is unnecessary. Yep, as usual, it's a stingy fuck. It's a stingy fuck. Auto, let's see. Looks like it's over at the top, those buildings. Just one last one for the pisser. Again, probably never gonna use it. Oh, both of them are extending crew draws now. What about this guy? Is it on? Okay, it's on full auto. I see a boat. Okay, we can get a boat. Let's check these buildings. See if anyone's been in them or if they have any loot. And go grab that boat and cross the river. Because the next circle is definitely going to be across the river. With maybe a bit of this island in it. There's no way it's going to just keep staying to this island with the whole of that island in this first circle. I kind of do, and I also kind of don't want it to go to the military base. I want to go there just, so I can actually go there for once and hopefully do some good looting. If you go there, and doesn't look like any doors are open. Is any front doors? But is that a regular vehicle or is that a place vehicle? I think it's a regular. Yeah, that's a working vehicle, not a placed vehicle. Or working placed vehicle, not a non-working placed vehicle. What do you have in here? I don't have what I need. What I love is a red dot or two, or three. Oh, 762s. Oh, car 98. I don't have the site for it. I'm gonna have to leave it. Hey, he's not stopping. Unless I can find a 4x or higher in one of these two buildings, I'm leaving that car behind. The holographic. Better than nothing right now, but then the science side shit. I had a level 2 shit. No space. Well, don't need these dudes. Shit. I mean, 15 at least. Maybe 5, maybe. No red dot so far. I mean, no way. Or anything, really. Heard rustling in grass, somebody running. Swear I did. Nothing. Nothing. I feel like there's something out here. Fuck, let's go. I gotta leave that car behind. Oh, I knew it. Sam, come out and face me like a man. Don't hide in here like a bitch. I lived. Don't I need? Okay, let's drop that. Damn it, I can't get it all. Oh, it's just 80. Drop that at least. Yeah. Go. Oh, don't tell me someone grabbed that boat. It's not a boat, that's a vehicle. This boat over here. Maybe shooting over there for something. It's about over here to the left. Please tell me it's not burnt. I think it'd be sunk if it was destroyed. The fuck? Is this shit plant and a rock down here? Let me see. Yeah. That's okay. Shit, don't. I say, yeah. Don't beach it. It's just exactly what I did. Fuck. Yeah, let's just start swimming. It's still mainly on the small island. That dude who was driving that vehicle crashed into the water. I wonder if he was actually intending to do that, or if he accidentally did that. Like he crashed and it happened. Yeah, I can't see him. Oh shit. Said this way. Because the next circle is going to be on the small island. Oh, that's kind of. That's far, actually, that's far. Should have slow started that boat, but I just wanted to punch it just in case somebody was coming up on me. Because you never know, you just never know. Shit. Dive from time to time to make sure no one can shoot my head. Or shoot at me, that is. I think I'm in a clear now. I think unless somebody's gonna be on that beach ahead of me and see me swimming, they're not gonna shoot at my ass. It'd be cool if you can at least shoot back while you're in the water with your pistol. That'd be nice. Just keep swimming quickly to get to the shore. The next circle is about to appear and I might need to run to it non-stop. So it might be down there towards the military base. I think the dude who crashed his car would already be on the beach. So I'm assuming the fucker who was in that U.S. over there probably drowned by now. Game crashed. That's my assumption. Ooh, I do have to run to it, but not too far at least. Just to the left here. Let's quickly get up here, hopefully see if there's a loot here to get. Just triple checking, everything's on full auto. Okay, door closed, please. So that's nice. Open for other attachments, like sights, and a muzzle for the other gun, like a silencer. I'd like to have a silencer more for at least this gun. I never opened the restroom door in that building. Nothing. Check this hut and then go back into that other house, check the restroom. Sad. Quick draw. I've got two extended mags, possibly extended quick draw mags. Next anchor draw for a SMG. Try to get to one of these buildings here. Get inside and get cover. Don't care. Too exposed right now to look up. Need to keep running. that's semi-close. That's also suicide. Right after that, like I said, it's semi-close. That looks like it's gonna land in a major open area. That's a blue for a car, nice. Already have a handle, right? Yep. Fuck! That pallet gets me every fucking time. I think it's just somebody sitting there. The best place to sit right now is here. That's another thing that's annoying. Why do the controllers, when you're using the map, also work while you're in the, I like that I can run while in map, but the fact that it also forces you to change weapons while in map, and it's so annoying. I know, I'm full. Shut up. I travel to the house next to me. Uphill. That's too small a space to move around, I feel. I'd rather be in here. So many windows. Fuck. I see him over there. He's probably gonna come my way. A sight of him. He got killed. I want his weapon. Nope, he's still alive somewhere. By the trees I've been. Fuck. This is still gonna close soon. Too much space. I wanna kill him. Get his shit. See him now. Don't want to be outside too much, fucking backs to a major bunch of space I can be seen from. Going to a lot of open space here, dude. Now, fuck. Mostly just open space. Mostly just open space. Should Should I go out that way? Doesn't matter which way I go out, I'm probably gonna get slaughtered. I had to trail this direction. Oh fuck. Fuck. Fuck you, little bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. You didn't deserve that shit at all. You did not deserve that shit at all. There's no way you got 100% hit rate with those first couple of shots. There's no way you just sprayed and prayed and got nothing but hits. Little bitch. Just a bitch. Let's try a one-man squad here for a bit. Come on. Still a bit of a summer song. I need something a bit more, you know. Come on, I need stuff that's not so down. There we go. I think that was the first fucker I ever actually came in contact with. No, actually, that was the second, because the first one was that fucker in that house. I just said it, though. I fucking said it. No matter which direction I go out to, I'm getting slaughtered, and I got slaughtered. Damn it, come on. I don't get it, why they don't fucking, when they're spawning people in, go from outward in instead of inward out. Or just random, what it is, really. It's random. But you'd think, you know, since, you know, they're spawning people in invisible, and the people who start actually moving have to keep bumping into their asses, why don't you go spawning people outward in? Seems more the most logical thing to do. Hey, where are we going, buddy? Where are we going? Come on. Damn it. There we go. I might actually make it a mansion. Let's see. I want to head to mansion. I haven't been to mansion yet. Oh, and this is squads. Shit. I was like, where do I go? Oh, I want to go to the big area where a couple of people might go. But I've been there before where a squad joined me and I kicked their ass. But it was only three people. Last time, and but I did kick their ass. Are you calling from the other side? I'll make it. I might have to do some swinging, maybe a bit of running, but I'll make it. To get so much lower than my ass. There's two, three, yep. Told you a squad would be joining me. Damn, they're all going big building. I'm gonna go here. They know I'm here, no, they saw me. Shit. He's waiting for his friends to come. Fuck you, fuck you. Just a bitch. course, the fucking front had to have a crossbow. Again, it said fuck you to me. This game screws you over on fucking loot because, you know, oh, you have to have... I hate how the random generator isn't really that random. Ooh, what the hell? I'll be right back. I'm back. One thing I can say at least about last game is I did not fall from fighting that man with the crossbow. I stood my ground. Greta and I got fucked over. That first shot should have been a hit. That first shot at least should have been a hit. I got fucked over, I guess. It'd been cool if I got all three of them with a crossbow. There we go. I do trying to go where I'm going. Or did you just go out farther, maybe? Yeah, he went out farther, I think. That's him, I think. Let's see. Okay, turn on. Doesn't look like anyone's going to those four houses. What are they still? I think I was just saying to shoot. Maybe they have, maybe they haven't. I don't know. There will only be one way to find out, and that's to go there. A pistol, at least. Helmet. Armor. I guess it doesn't take 45s. No? Okay, I gotta head west. Actually. It takes 45s, right? Or no, it doesn't. Took nines. Here's some 45s. I'm good up on the pistol ammo then. No, fuck yo, I don't want the sickle. I don't have a hammer right yet, so level 2. All I need right now is a backpack for my equipment of that stuff. I think that's at the main building. Goddamn game. I'm trying to jump the fuck out. Head that, go to the buildings to my east a bit, and head more east. I forgot to take one more. There we go, backpack. Just in case I come across... There! Just in case I come across an SMG. Let's be realistic. I probably won't, so let's just leave these two here. Nothing there. Get a frag. Pan. Nice. In here. Go to helmet. Already had that. I meant to grab the frag, is what I was trying to do. Take this. Just in case I come across a weapon I can use it. Like an SMG or maybe the M416. Instead of having this M16A4. Ooh, level 2 backpack, another M16A4, see, bandages, nothing. Come on, drop it now. You suck. You're a douche. Your mother was a whore. I knew that by plane. It was all that filth and scum. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm just ranting here. That fucker never dropped anything for me. What's that skull mean? Was it a melee kill, maybe? I can never. What? I never understand what the skull one means. Cause that symbol, I believe, means a headshot. Oh, fuck. Oh, that got bombed. Shit. Thank God I wasn't hiding in there. I'd be dead. Of course, why would you hide in there? If the bombing zone was on your ass, you might as well just run instead of hiding there, since you have zero cover. I'll just run here to hide, and nothing in here. Door's closed, though. Am I? Yeah. Just because I don't have any first aid kit. There we go. 45's nice. Sounds like a boat. Is it on the river near me? Ooh. Should I? Let's actually not have it on that. It's, you know, got the less ammo. That time too, but we already have one. Suppose I heard rustling, like somebody ran near me. Nothing. Shit. Let's go. No, but it sounded like someone was near me. Watching my arts. Secure the land, loot for a good squad. See if anyone's been here. Look like it. I got a first aid kit. Helmet, shotgun stuff. Whatever that site. There, first aid kit. I need to do a bit of quick looting. Timber game, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, what was that? Micro SMG, micro Uzi, I don't need a micro Uzi. A pump would be nice, but micro Uzi's unnecessary. Set. Drill for an SMG, smoke. I got one. Time of game. The less health I have to lose, the better. From the storm. Oh, it's a pistol. I thought it was a times two scope. Pan, I do. Okay, so that's one's unnecessary to grab. Shotgun. Here comes the storm. Pistol stuff. I go Uzi. See about this house real quick. Let's fuck it, why not? Fuck it, let's go back in. Sound like a door closing. I could close the door too. Fuck, I gotta head up towards Milta. Vehicle at least. Head towards mansion, yeah. Actually, let's go towards here. Ooh, cranky, cranky. Seems like anyone's there. We're gonna pass out if I had to imagine. U.S. Nice, but oh, there's a buggy in there. I saw the buggy going by. Just moving on. Cause fuck that! I saw, yep, fuck. Someone's been around. Sad. You can hear it now. Fuck. Almost. My next best bet is to head over to the Foca, but let's see if it's in the next circle. That's over there though, that's far out over there. I could try and get it to it with the buggy, but I feel like that's suicide. Oh, now we see what the next circle is. That way I know I should stay or if I should die. That way I know if I should stay or if I should go. I can drop these for now because I don't need them. Fuck. Fuck. Gonna die here, yeah. Cause apparently these hits mean zero. But I took that fucker teammate out. Took his teammate out. Damn it, that was bullshit and a half. Damn it, we fucked over on everything on loot. Why'd you have to fuck me over on loot game? Why? Fuck. fuck. Supernatural is gonna get recorded now. Woo woo! Make me a cheeseburger. And watch it while I devour that delicious fruit of the gods. I know it's not a fruit, but still. Wait, what would it be? The nectar of the gods, maybe? No, that'd have to be a liquid, right? I think a cheeseburger could be the fruit of the gods. It might not be fruit, but it could be considered fruit of the gods. We don't know. We just think, we believe, we hope on a lot of things in the religion form, but we don't truly know. Hopefully this time I won't get fucked up by the loot! Seriously, fair little ammo and okay it. Fucking attachments with guns. I mean, the AKM's nice, but in fucking 16A4, But like I also said, fucking next to no ammo! Jump now. Run on, I see red. Turn and drink, check my head. Jump so it paint me dead. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that desire. Ooh. Look like anyone's going to those houses, maybe? Definitely looks like no one's going to those houses. Turned a bit too much to do some looking, but it's okay. No one's landed with me. The squads now don't go to those areas. They're not good for a full squad. We'll level 2 backpack and fest. Haven't. Can't find another gun. I'll grab that shotgun. I'm sure between these buildings I should find another good weapon. It's weird finding ammo where there is no weapon. Or sometimes a weapon where there is no ammo. There we go, is there another shotgun. I thought we'd do a backpack, dude. Shit. Check this house over here. Another shotgun, damn. Finding parts for other weapons, but just not the weapons, you know? Not even a pistol. And found the ammo for their weapons, but not the weapons itself. Fuck it. As well. I would have it too fast. I need a helmet, is what I need. No, I doubt I'll need it. But again, oh, I can get all these nice parts. Oh, damn. Fuck. I don't find an AR or an SMG between these two buildings. Fuck if I need to grab the, another shotgun. And there's another bullet loop in that other building too, so I'll just head there. Or here at least. Crossbow, fuck ayo. Maybe you can swing by my way and hook a brother up. Yay, nay, hey, okay, fuck you. There we go. But I don't have a fucking. What don't I need? Well, I don't need this because I don't come across a sniper. Let's just fuck with people just in case. Love of effing God. It's a bike, though. It's a bike. I mean, that this is squads. I'd get lit the fuck up if I go rolling around in that. Like I said, I don't think anybody came out this far to these buildings. So I'll loot them and stay here till I see when the next circle's gonna be. And move on from there. If I am, you know, still living. Okay, door closed, door closed. There's a squad here. I think all these doors would be at least somewhat open somewhere. Yeah, I see internal doors closed up there. Game, come on. Quick draw, which I don't need on the pistol because I have the revolver. Ooh, there we go. I'll keep the shotgun. So this 9mm is unnecessary. Let's drop the compensator. Four times. Which, yeah, I don't have. Two times and another red dot. Ooh, that's nice. I currently don't really need much of the 7.62. Let's drop those. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I do, because for that gun. I'll keep it what I have there. Ooh, S12K. Hang on, actually, I'll drop that to that. If we find another. Time game. Head back to the other house, maybe to grab an. Magazine for this gun. Didn't have a helmet yet, damn. I got a good one. Damn. Shotgun's up the yin yang for me. Hopefully this bomb is zone won't blow open any doors. Okay. contemplating having this and not the SMG. You know what? Fuck yeah, let's have the SMG. Why do I still have... Oh yeah, that's right, because it's a pistol. I'll change here in a second. Yep, that takes nines. Now everything I have. Oh, it did blow open the door. Damn it, game. Damn it, I asked you nicely not to. I asked you nicely not to. Whatever. Oh. Ah, fuck. I gotta take it. Check the thing over here, then jump out the window. Didn't think there would be anything. Didn't think there would be anything there. Broken up that glass. Fuck, I gotta move. Outward. How far out? Oh, not too far, at least. In here, let's recheck that area. I blew open that door too, and that window. Shit. There's some dropping of stuff. Let's see, for AR. Our glass, shit. Quick draw. I don't need a quick draw. I need an extended quick draw, extended mag. Damn it. Fuck it, another door blown open. Quick draw mag or pistol. In here. Nothing. Let's actually put the ward downs on it for now. Let's head that way. Every weapon I have now is silenced. Just hope I can come across a Glock. That way I can have all automatic weapons. Yeah, I got good ammo on both weapons. I'm good up on the ammo right now. I'm good up on the ammo. I just need other stuff. We recheck these areas, see if there's anything for my guns. Any attachments? Oh, and actually, I give up. I think this one needs it more. Since I don't have the compensator now, we'd play zone, damn. Oh, did I never? I already had one, yeah. Just check, make sure I didn't leave anything here that could be good for one of these weapons. Quick draw mag. Auto graphics. Damn it. Trying to do quick stuff, game. You making me jump that way like an idiot instead of leaping. It's not helping me be quick. Just a shotgun, yeah. In there. Damn it. The fist. That quick draw mag. Oh, we're dead, actually. Do I have this sitting here? There's, yeah, so I couldn't find shit for it. Extended mana for a snipper. Draw for an AR. Yep, left nothing behind that I didn't need or could use on these weapons. Yeah, like you're gonna drop one by me and hook me up as I'm running towards these buildings. I would love that game, but I know you're not gonna do that to me. Because you're stingy ass motherfuckers. Called it. Fucking yep, called it. That's far out in the woods. That'd be suicide to go that way. Oh, somebody put it over there. I'd love to grab that, but that's just suicide how far out that is. And where would it be? It'd be in the middle of around where the road stuff is. Right around here, probably. If you know all that open area with those buildings. People would be just perched in them, kicking my ass as I ran. Oh, a bike, but that's a place bike, so. So far, it doesn't look like everyone's been around here. Might have to use that to get a next sickle. Might be in the word. Chicken. Hey, back quick helmet. Ooh. Take that AR ammo. I know I'm good, but I'd rather keep it. Whoa, looks like it's not too far. I'd rather have it. That way I can maybe need it. I can't speak the English. Ooh. SKS? Let's check that house and have the big house in. No, actually, no, it's not. Because the big house isn't going to be in the circle. Is that a... What is this? Yep. Damn it. Yeah, I'm good in here. Worth anything? Nope. Ooh. Don't know how I did that. Here we go, extend mag, nice. Yeah, I'm full now. If I want to load up anything, I need to drop some ammo. Let's see. Some sixes. Apple for shoddy. Choke. Oh. Alright, let's not have the 4x timing for now. Let's have the 2x. Sounds like those buildings down there to the south. Probably gonna head towards the southern buildings over here. Rifa King knocked down W.T. Fumigo. Fumigo dead. Oh, yep, somebody's got an SKS. That's called, I mean, the. That's called the moment they. A down player got killed. Like a person killed a down player. I don't know. That's where I see that end up on solo. So I don't see how that can be kill on a down player. I could be wrong though. But I feel I swear that symbol pops up in solo. Again, I don't know, anybody's gonna pop. Look at that window. Here comes the circle. Here comes the storm. Fuck. I guess an airdrop that's not gonna land anywhere near my ass. So why would it? I'm only soloing this shit game. Oh, that might have just been the zone. I thought I saw somebody out there move. No matter how I do this, I'm probably gonna get lit the fuck up. Like last time. Shit, I can't take it, can I? Yeah, I'm good on energy drinks anyways and stuff. Actually, you know what? Let's just drop these. I don't feel like I need them. Grab the energy drink. Thing in here, like a painkiller or some shit? Nope, okay, moving on. So I'm going on the far end. Shoot to my left. Shoot to my right. Fuck. I see a bug out there. I'm hearing these shots. I can't get no visual on them right now. Oh, they're over by that hill where I'm heading. Oh, I see somebody ahead of me. Another person ahead of me. Fuck. Oh, he sees me. Oh shit. Turn this on. Fuck you, little fucking losers. Grow up here. Try doing this solo, you little bitches. Nothing but bitches. Try soloing that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna take another quick piss while I fucking pause, you dumb guy. I'll be right back. Fucker had to turn around just the wrong time. Well, I guess for him, the right time. I swear that there was more than one person shooting me there, dude, because I feel like it was, like, in the beginning, like, his teammates sure as hell didn't see me, but they felt like they shot at my ass. Had to turn around at the wrong time. I should have just stopped, shot, and killed. Down is that at one point? Did we get to mention from this angle? No. I mean, running after you drop down on the ground, maybe. But fuck it. Let's do it. It's so far out there, like, no one else is gonna head there. Like I said, I'm gonna have to do a bunch of just parachuting swings and running stuff. But I'll get there. I said I'm gonna do a bunch of swinging and some good bit of running, but I'll get there. Is this a vehicle on the road? Yes. Just hit the ground quickly and run towards it. Give me a vehicle and head to the mansion. God damn this overbend. Boost this shit, man. Get there as soon as possible to do looting. Oh, and I'm right outside the circle. It's okay. So I got a vehicle. Bunch of quick looting. Nothing. There we go. Before anyone probably grabs a vehicle, pump it up in here. Like a game before. Where was that? Fuck. Just a mask. I hear it. Shit, I can't see shit now. Fucking bullshit. How the hell did it blind me and not him? Shit. Don't run from me, bitch. Fucking bullshit! Fucking bullshit! That, as many bullets as you've been shot with, you're dead. You're dead, you cheating little fuck. You cheating little fuck. That shot killed you. That one shot killed you. Fuckers gotta cheat to win. Fuckers gotta cheat to win. Seriously, and how the fuck did I get so flashed by that, dude? That was bullshit and a half. He threw that upwards. I was on the ground. How did it flash me, game? The game just wanted them to win. The game just wanted them to win, so it gave them the favor of that flash and him hitting me. Such bullshit. Such bullshit, game. Fix your shit. Because there's no way I got flashed looking at him when the fucking flash was up and behind me. You retarded game. I had them dead to rights. I had them dead to rights, and you fucked me, game. You fucked me. I should have just ended them. I should have ended them. I should have ended them. But I was the more accommodating man, just keep going after the fuckers who came up here. Okay, this time we're landing there at least. Oh, I have some people joining me, but we're actually gonna land in there and kick some ass, hopefully. This time, unlike the last time where I landed there, it gave me a fucking. What was that? Crossbow, that's right, it was a crossbow. It fucked me over with a crossbow. Actually, fuck, I need to go a bit more forward. Fuck. I got a little bit of a dip. I see one person, two people. Oh, fuck. Responded to a wall. Oh, goddamn it, game. Your lag fucking me over from quickly grabbing shit. Seriously, nothing but a pistol in here or pistols? I love an actual gun game, shotgun, something. There we go. Anything for them? No. There we go. I know two people joined me here. Fuck it. Seriously? Where's number four? I just got wrecked by one motherfucker! Thank you! Come again! Oh, damn it, that's right. Thank you, motherfuckers, come again. Thank you, motherfuckers, come again. Oh. They gotta be angry as fuck that they just got outplayed by me. Yeah, let's drop it. Those four just got fucked up by a one. Oh, solo mean motherfucker. There we go. If I can get an ump, that'd be nice. Ooh. Let's check to see if they didn't leave anything behind that I could use. Choke smoke. I'll take the smoke. I have a flashbang and two smokes. Is that? Quick draw. I thought I had on this one. It must have gone on the other SMG. Ooh. What do I have? Ooh, another flashbang at least. Did I grab the flashbang or not? No, I got a shirt, didn't I? Damn it. Grab it or not? Wonder. So I'm getting close to being full. Whatever. They gotta be salty as shit. They gotta be salty as shit. Ooh, red dot. Come on. Check these red buildings and head on out somewhere, maybe. It's always fun when we can outplay and kill four motherfuckers. Ooh, there we go. More ammo for my... Oh, fuck. Alright, I don't need this, definitely. There we go. More ammo means more shots. At one point in that fight, I ran out of ammo on this gun. Oh, I would love an ump right now instead of this micro SMG. Cheek pad, frag grenade. I can't pick up the frag. Let's go to the smokes. It must have been an audio thing. I heard a footstep outside. Shooting up far out there. Aids. Why don't we need these two benches then? Fuck. Love an arm. Why am I finding nothing but micro SMGs? And it's helped me out, but I feel like I would be better with an arm. I want to head southwest. Southwest, dummy. Southwest. To the area over there with the little warehouse. Fucking sucks. There's mostly open space here. I see somebody running up on that hill over there on the right, but he's up on that hill over on the right. I just have a red dot sight. I know what people were thinking when they just saw the fucking four kills of mine. So Okay. Would you just love when that red circle of death appears? But it, in the end, it usually means jack diddly squat. Like inside closed door. Ooh, nice. Have three parts for it. I would prefer it to have an extended mag for the extended quick draw. Let's head for the warehouse. Probably no one's been there or is there. Especially a team. If they do, hopefully their aim sucks worse than mine. Hopefully your aim is worse than mine, that is. My aim is bad, but my aim could be worse, because I do at least hit my shots from time to time. Then out here, I don't like that. Sickle. Helmet, gun with no ammo. Fast ammo though. Helmet, gasoline. Not really much around. Fuck. One extended mag for my SMG, or as well as a silencer. Truthfully, I don't think this is gonna work, 'cause you know, once the first shot goes. I hit the first person. This might have worked in solo. It's not gonna work here. I'm better off up here where there's cover. This is the second circle though. Can I get up here? Yes. They never expect me up here. Huzzah! This is the best that I have, right? Yeah, red dots. That's all I got. You get over those spots. Oh, I can think it's over there, but you can't jump here. How do you get up there? I wonder if you can get up there. That'd be cool. Don't think I have anybody to worry about coming up on me from over yonder. In the next circle, how far do I have to travel? Because I know it's not gonna stay here. Keep this warehouse in this next circle, I doubt it. Fuck, I gotta travel far as north to Poliana. I have no sights other than the red dots. That's a lot of open space too. Let's get a head start so in case anyone's back by shelter of those houses. If they travel my way, they're gonna have less likely a chance to shoot me in the back. If they do, they will hit me because I have no pan. Couldn't find a pan to save my behind. Do it again to see we're on shade and cover. It's just so hard on ass. So like I said, I have to travel far ass for my next circle, and the less damage I take from it, the better I am off at fighting people. Which ain't much, but it's something. Ooh, a buggy. Grab the buggy, head to Poliana. Trying to get into these buildings. Fuck.